Once again, yep, for the reveal. Now, last night, I just saw the deleted scene of the Marvels. I haven't seen that whole movie, which is, I know it's out already, but I just seen the deleted scene, and guess who's back? Hailee Steinfeld as Kate Bishop. She's back! Hawkeye, Kate Bishop is coming back! I just want to know what. They're gonna create a new movie, so she could be a part in the new Marvel's movie. Well, here's what just happened. When young Marvel asked Kate Bishop to be a part of her team, when she's about to create a team for all Marvel's superheroes, and I think she's gonna become a new superhero for, I think, Young Avengers. I think that's what they're about to create, a new superheroes. Or I think it might be something else, which I don't even know. But I know Jeremy Renner was in a lot of pain after an accident. But is this the end of the original Adventures? It feels like it. I mean, Kate Bishop, Ms. Marvel, and I think the rest of the superhero kids are come together to be part of the team as a superhero for Marvel Studios. I think they're gonna create a new movie. Yeah, I think it was Young Avengers. I think it might be possible though, but I want to know, when are they going to do that? Where is the Young Avengers movie for Marvel Studios? I mean, Hailee Steinfeld, she already be a part of the Hawkeye series from Disney Plus, which I saw in one of those episodes. She did outstanding job. He kicked some of those villains' butt, and more importantly, she did an amazing job. She's a great actor, great singer, great artist. Plus, wow. She did an amazing job. She did one of the great martial arts, kung fus, and everything. I mean, she's a great superhero for Kate Bishop, and she's perfect for a Hawkeye series just 2 years ago when it's out already on Disney Plus. And I just can't wait any longer. But now she's back when the Marvel's ended already, but the delayed scene when Ms. Marvel asked Kate to be a part of her team when she's about to create, you know, superhero teams. I think they're gonna call it Young Avengers. But that might be possible though? Maybe so. I mean, we never know. But I think it might be coming out maybe next year or I don't know when. But I'm so happy. I was hoping Kate Bishop is coming back and Hailee Steinfeld is about to return to Marvel Studios for MCU's new movie. I think it might be Young Avengers. I just can't even wait any longer. It might be possible though, but we just don't know when and where are they gonna shoot it. But I'm so happy Kate Bishop is back. And I just want to know what kind of a creation is Miss Marvel is going to create. I just don't even know yet, to be honest. Because last night when I watched the deleted scene, it's on YouTube. Kate Bishop is coming back for Marvel Studios. And for right now, I think they're going to create Young Avengers. Which I think Young Avengers might be possible though, but is this going to be the end of the original Avengers? I think so. Because most of the original cast just finished MCU at the end for Avengers Endgame. And for that, I think they're gonna create Young Avengers first as a new superheroes come together for the new movie of Young Avengers for kids, which they're gonna save the world and defeat some of those villains and fight with them. And for that, I think it might be possible though. Hailee Steinfeld is coming back to MCU for a new movie, I think Young Avengers. I just heard it, she wants Kate Bishop back. After she already be a part of the Hawkeye series, and for that, she was the voice of Gwen from the Spider-Man. And she did an amazing job. I think she can do both. She did outstanding job. I'm really a fan of Hailee Steinfeld because he was a great actor, great actress, great singer, great artist. But speaking of which, is she going to create a new album? Possibly, but we don't even know when she's going to do that. And for that reason, Hey Bishop is coming back. I'm super excited for it. This is not gonna be such a spoiler alert because it's already out already. Hey, everybody saw it already on news, and for that, she's coming back like, to MCU for the new Marvel's movie. I just can't wait any longer. I just can't wait because she's coming back. Ooh, I can't wait any longer. For that reason, this is going to be the end of this video. So if you guys enjoyed this one, please do me a huge favor. Hit the subscribe button down below, turn on notification bell on. Please give a big thumbs up, like, and share so I can post all my daily vlogs every day. I'll see y'all soon. Don't forget, be a kind person, love and care one another, respect help one another, let the Lord be with you like Jesus God, who is my power, praise, and also pleasure. I love you guys so much, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Good night! Cause I'm bringing you back to life. Yeah, I know that you're gone, but I swear that you're here. It's a feeling that won't disappear, and you're bringing